It seems like we've lost touch with the art of waiting. I get it. Waiting just sucks. Waiting is hard. But I think waiting reflects something deeper. Something that I hope we haven't lost. Waiting.